You want some breakfast? Yeah. Some ducks. And the sun is behind clouds. And the mountains are behind clouds. This is nice. And all the ducks have come into the bay over there. We are going around, not going up into the forest. And then I think we are looping back down to the waterfall. It's an early coffee, but I wanted to calm Aamu down because she's been obnoxious. And I had to whistle her in. That kind of means that I announced myself. So I want to settle everything down in the forest. Yeah. Aamu was barking at small birdies in a tree. And then she was barking at, yeah, whatever. Yeah, as soon as the sun breaks through the clouds, the fog would disappear. Magical landscape. Tranquility. I can say Aamu wasn't really helping. At least he's not barking. To be honest, if she wanted to toll those ducks closer, and be angry. Tolling is an art. Even breeds for it. Tolling hounds. Finnish Spitz can do that. Well, to be honest, it's not that much difference from barking in a bird in a tree than bark birds in the water. You can see it disappearing. Sun is shining on the mountains now. The snow that came didn't stay, even on the tops. So the ground must still be warm up there. On this side of Skyttelfjäll you seldom see snow, because it's sun side, south facing. I other side though, can keep it all of his own.
Come on, Mama. Let's go. Yeah, the food came back.